is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico. He weighs 287 pounds. Cactus Jack. His opponent from Clearwater, Florida, 228 pounds, Ian Woe.
Ian Woe Weston, a new nickname for Weston, and Cactus Jack assaulting this outstanding young man from the state of Florida. As we said, this Saturday on WCW, Cactus Jack and his partner Abdullah the Butcher will meet Sting and Beautiful Bobby. That'll be one of the big main events on this Saturday night's WCW broadcast. Cactus Jack is about as popular here in WCW as Jimmy Swaggart would be at a tent revival this weekend. Tremendous clothesline. Cactus Jack, as we know, has had his war with Sting, and I've watched those guys wrestle just a little over a week ago. What a bloodbath they had. It is a real war when those two hook it up. And Cactus certainly seems possessed in his quest to put Sting out of competition in WCW, even though he'll take on Bill Kazmaier at Halloween Havoc. He's got the dimmest porch slide in the block, I can tell you. This guy is a very reckless athlete, takes a lot of chances. Sometimes they pay off and sometimes they don't. More often than not, they do, as he takes Weston straight down. Another thing about this guy is often overlooked because of his bizarre moves like this one. Sliding into second there is he's his size. This guy's about 285. And there's that elbow. A death-defying leap from Cactus Jack. He has dominated this one. And he's going to win it. And wait a minute, here's his running buddy.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner, Cactus Jack.
And he's got that kendo stick, Abdullah, who'll be in the Chamber of Horrors. And he will have one thing on his mind there, and that's to eliminate Sting and Halloween Havoc. Let's don't watch any more of this. We'll be right back.